Once upon a time in a neat little cottage lived three bears. Well, one was the daddy bear, one was the mama bear, one was the wee bear. While they were out a-walking through the deep woods a-stalking, came a little gal with blonde hair. Her name was Goldilocks, and upon the door she knocked, but no one was there.
It was a bear house.
Well, she walked right in and made herself at home, 'cause she didn't care.
So independent.
Soon she got sleepy, went to bed upstairs, went home, home, home came the three bears.
Somebody's been eating my porridge,
said the daddy bear.
Somebody's been eating my porridge,
said the mommy bear. Said the little wee bear.
Some chick has busted my chair.
Somebody's been sleeping in my bed,
said the daddy bear.
Somebody's been sleeping in my bed,
said the mommy bear.
Bear, bobbery bear,
said the little wee bear.
There's a chick that busted my chair.
Just then Goldilocks woke up and broke up the party and beat it out of bed. Goodbye, bye, bye, said the daddy bear. Goodbye,
goodbye,
said the mama bear.
Bear,
said the little wee bear. So goes the story of the three bears.